Basketball season is winding down. You could tell a little bit about that by the weather, by the flipping of the calendar, and just because of the fact that I just told you now that, yes, it is winding down as the Big 8 season coming to an end this Friday for you guys against Janesville Parkers. We welcome in three of the members of the Sun Prairie Cardinals basketball team. We got Colin Schaefer, Dawson Hughes, Delaware Hale joining us here on the program. And gentlemen, thank you all for being here. And you know, let's talk about the season. You guys sitting right now tied for third in the Big 8 Conference. You know, usually a season like this might get you towards the top. It's been a little top heavy with LaFollette up there. Talk about your season. How are you guys feeling about your team right now?
Well, I think we're feeling pretty confident. We've hit a couple bumps in the road as the season's gone by, but we like to reflect on last year just like we hit a couple bumps last year, and we just keep pushing forward. I think we're really coming together well as a team.
Absolutely. And, you know, Madison LaFollette, they were ranked at one point in the season number one in the state. You guys almost beat them not once, but twice. I mean, you guys are that close. Does that give you confidence? Does that make you think, hey, I want to see them a third time?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, if you look at all our losses, all of them we were in the game. There were close games. They were kind of neck and neck. They kind of came down to the last minute, so... yeah, those are the kind of teams we want to see in the playoffs again,
too. Yeah, we had Coach Booz here, you know, last week, and he was talking about that. I mean, it was coming down to the wire with you guys. So, you know, you guys are probably pretty good, I'm guessing, as you're getting ready for the second season. Okay, second season's approaching. You got to shift gears a little bit. Can you tell the coach ramps it up a little bit as you guys are getting towards the end of the season and going to tournament time?
Yeah, I'd say he's, like, getting us on some more. Say we need, like, more effort. We got to get locked in, stuff like that.
So, Delaware, you got an interesting name, right? There aren't too many people that are named after states, all right? So we don't get that a lot. What's the background of your name? How did you get that?
I honestly don't know. My mom just said a guy gave it to her, I guess, at the moment.
So. I love it, yeah. Because, you know, so, sometimes people, well, you kind of look like a Bill or you kind of look like a Jim. I don't know if you kind of look like a Delaware, you know? So, but I love the name. It sticks out. It's like, Delaware, hey, that's a cool name, you know? So,
thank you.
All right, let's talk about your guys' games, okay? Colin, you've been leading the way. I mean, basically almost 18 points a game. Talk about your game. How do you get those points?
I like to mix in a little bit of everything. You know, I like to, as a point guard, obviously, your first job is to kind of orchestrate the team, but then I also like to drive, you know, get to the basket. I got great passers, too. Delaware and Dawson, they do a good job of getting me the ball, too.
Yeah, Delaware, you're doing pretty good, too. You're over double digits, too. So talk about your game. You like going inside. You're a little bit taller than it seems like everybody else.
Like we said, we have, like, two good guards, Dawson and Colin, mostly, and the plays are kind of set up around me, and I just go in and out sometimes.
Yep. Dawson, how about you? What kind of player are you?
Well, I'm not much of a scorer, but I'm a guy that has to get my team involved, kind of a hustle guy, just bring a lot of effort to the floor, get
us
pumped up.
It all seems to work, and it all seems to be coming together. Gentlemen, hey, congrats on a great season so far. Good luck the rest of the way.
Thank you.
Thank you.